Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp? Ultra postmodernism.
Love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like... Fuck!
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Stunts.
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that ball.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue!
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the ball. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Normally,
the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace, either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man!
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey. I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Let's get them!
Oh my god! You're the Saints! You have to sign this for me!
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. Very approachable. Want me to, sign your breasts?
No. That's alright.
Yeah, no. By night, play them.
Chopper, lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys, you can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
Take them out! Hey!
Oh.
see him again.
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
Like old times, huh, Shondi?
Bunch of assholes.
Take them out.
Here's our ride.
Shut that thing down!
The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soul Tour Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Guys, I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Oh, putain de merde! Ouvrez-moi cette porte! Je vais sauter!
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
And now Gat has a mic. Nice.
It's easy to open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. The captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
Let's fly away.
Okay,
yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear. All right, motherfuckers.
The door is open.
Get out of here.
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh, yeah? You and how many of your... Oh, that many.
How are you doing?
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Somebody, Mr. Gat, will be a message for all who... group was the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this. Scrub a ride and figure out where we are.
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
So you've been here before?
Spring break.
This where Field Boss comes from? What the hell is it?
You don't want to know.
Fine, be like that. So where are we going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
I feel naked without a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Come again?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Call Pierce and fill him in.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Any ideas how we can wrangle up a couple hundred guns?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
That's why I count on you, hon.
You can't be serious.
They have more than enough to go around. What's to worry about?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Bullets? Whatever, I'd dope through a moving plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Way to channel Pierce. It's very natural, son.
Not cool.
Even hanging out a lot? Going on some dates? Picking up play settings?
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
That's my girl. Coming here for spring break means you gotta know someone here.
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
This place big at all?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
You kinda dodged the question.
I know.
The celebrity of the Third Street Saints was put to a violent and destructive test in Stillwater. Patrons of a local bank were subjected to a mock holdup by this internationally popular gang. However, excitement was replaced with panic when shots rang out and blood began to decorate the lobby. During the ensuing firefight, the bank's vault was ripped from the building, showering rubble down onto the bystanders below. The extent of the damage landed the Saints, like so many celebrities before them, in jail, at least for a few hours. This is Jane Valderrama with your Celebrity Crime News.
It's not fun.
Sure beats dancing.
Here's the cash I have on me.
How far is the armory?
Not far, it's on the GPS. Anyway.
Like some hellish children's book, the sky has fallen in Steelport. 10 people are dead after several cars came raining out of the sky, crushing an apartment building in a fiery blaze. Dozens of bodies, along with a number of crates and mangled vehicles, filled the streets nearby. Looters raided the scene before the police arrived, salvaging car stereos and sex dolls from the debris. The city morgue has not released the names of the victims killed in what seems to be a mid-air accident, and no plane wreckage has been found. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Disaster Report.
Of his wife, Nightblade seeks vengeance.
All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Perfect. What's the plan to move it all?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Okay, fair, but it's a real good question.
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Everyone down!
Invite us in.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their minds.
Damn, chipped a nail.
Keep it up.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Let's take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait, you're serious, aren't you? Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Did you really say, look like UAV drone controls?
Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, you're the one who said it.
Damn it! These guys are a pain in my ass!
We can't let them blow up the bomb! Go on here! That'd be bad!
Way to prioritize!
Easier if these things weren't moving so fast! Nice! Here, just keep going! We're clearing them out!
in.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shandi. We got it all covered.